darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Within the sound of silence, in restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night. Silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs. Stir the sound of silence.